Hi. In this video, we will take a look at how to start using our Accept Payments feature. Setting this feature up will allow you to charge your clients during booking, as well as accept deposits and sell other items if you want to use the respective features. You can enable Accept Payments on the Custom Features page. Let's go to its settings to configure them. Your payment processor can be configured by filling out the required details in the respective dropdown on the right. Please reach out to your payment processing service for assistance if you don't have the necessary credentials on hand. Make sure to save changes after you've made any adjustments. Let's go through the options available on the left. You can consider increasing your payment timeout if some payments are taking longer to process. If a payment is not completed within the specified time frame, the associated booking will be cancelled. The Allow Delay Payment option will allow your clients to choose to pay later for when you want to charge clients upon arrival, for example. If you want the payment status to remain as pending until you manually update it, you should disable the Auto Process Payment for Pay Later Payment Processor option. You will be able to set the status of a given payment to paid by navigating to Reports, Payment Transactions, and choosing Accept Payment from the respective dropdown. Back in Accept Payment settings, you can also enable Prices Include Tax to automatically add taxes to booking prices. Below, you can choose your company currency or set up your own format in which the prices will be displayed. If you only want to use Accept Payments to display prices for services and other items, you can enable Skip Payment Confirmation step. Lastly, you can choose whether you want to send invoices to clients and configure these, as well as other payment-related notifications below. If you found this video helpful, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel, as well as follow our social media pages below. Thank you for choosing Simply Book Me.